Hello, hello, hello to everyone out there. Hopefully you guys can hear me. Amanda coming all the way to you from Jamaica. For those that don't know, I'm on vacation. And we are loving sunny Jamaica today. Hey, Melody. Hey, Barbara. So what I wanted to do today is just have a quick conversation. If you guys can let me know where you're tuning in from, if you're watching this later on today, hashtag replay for me. But what I want to do today is just talk about one of the things that actually helped me to take my business to the next level. 2016, starting with direct mail marketing. And I've been helping others for the last 3.5 years earn a full-time income from home. And you know what I love about this? It's getting better with time. Everything gets better with time. You learn new ways to promote. You learn the do's and the don'ts, how to speed up your success. And guys, the number one thing that allowed me to take my business to the next level was a mentor. If it wasn't for a mentor, I don't know where I would have been, because I was extremely confused and I was like a hamster on a wheel doing the same thing over and over again without results. So what I wanted to do, this is really pretty much a proof video of a brand new account that I had started. I want to say back in 2018, I really wasn't using it, and I wanted to see how much I can accumulate with direct mail over the course of about 5 to 6 months. So what I'm going to do is show you my screen so you guys can actually see what is possible when you are utilizing direct mail, and when you know what you're doing, and when you are consistent, you will start to see consistent results. Okay, so what we have here, 45,580 bucks. This is from one of my accounts where I get Zelle payments, of course, Google Pay payments, because people can pay you online. And then also a lot of these payments is from payments that I receive offline, where I'm making deposits into my account. Okay, so this is basically what is possible when you are consistent, when you have a mentor or a coach that is actually showing you what to do step by step, day by day. Okay, and the one thing that I want to talk about is the fact that when I first got started, I didn't have a mentor, I didn't have a coach, I didn't think it was necessary or needed. And as the months went by, I noticed that things were getting worse instead of getting better, and I was spending more money and I wasn't getting the results that I was looking for. So what I started to do is I said, you know what, I took a break for about 3 months, and then I started to look for a mentor to help me to become successful. And guys, I want to say my first 90 days, I had a little bit of a breakthrough, but it was enough to let me know what was possible if I was to put my mind and my all into this business. Okay, so what I've been doing is basically learning new strategies, keeping up with the old strategies, and guys, it's really getting better with time. So again, that was one of my accounts, one of my accounts that I've been able to build up. And not only that, it has allowed me to travel, spend time with my family, do the things that I love to do. Not only that, I'm able to show other people exactly what it is that I'm doing in order to be successful. So in January, we have this awesome training that's coming up, which I'm extremely excited about. Not only that, I'm going to be sending out customized packages to all of my members that are going to be involved in this training. And guys, this is going to be something like you have never seen before. No one has ever done it. A lot of people are promoting direct mail opportunities, postcard opportunities, flyer opportunities, all of these different opportunities is out there, but no one actually put together a step-by-step training course that allows you to know exactly what you need to do in order to be successful. And not only that, give you the tools, okay, online and offline, right? So that you have everything that you need to start your business off the right way, okay? And I think that's one of the things too that's important to know, is that sometimes when you're starting out, you're really not starting out the right way. You're not really doing all of the things that you can do in order to be successful. And that's really important, maximizing and leveraging so that you're consistent with your efforts and you're able to build that residual income over the next 3, 6, 9 months, okay? And the thing is, it doesn't take long to do. And it's not something that's hard to do. You just have to be consistent and you have to know what to do. Okay, so that's basically what you have to really start off with. So I just wanted to say, I hope everyone is enjoying their day. I'm really looking forward to this membership site and working with a handful of people. It's going to be open for a little while, and then the doors will shut, and I'll be working with just a specific amount of people so that I'm not overwhelmed. Not only that, everyone can have my undivided attention for the duration of this membership site, which I'm hoping is for years to come, because it is literally going to allow people in any type of home-based business opportunity to leverage their results and get more traffic and really understand the strategies that are implemented and why they're implemented, okay? Because that's another thing. Some people don't understand why people are doing certain things. And not only that, they don't know if it really works or not. So a lot of people struggle with that as well. So we're gonna actually talk about that, go over that. Over the shoulder training is gonna be provided, and we're going to just make 2020 a year to remember, and I'm looking to work with as many families as possible so that people really understand what's necessary in order to be successful, and they have a really open, like a really good outlook on being able to earn a full-time income from home, okay? So again, yes, Stephen, I'm going to get those packages out. All of those that sign up with me, you're going to receive something in the mail. And later on this week, I'm going to show you guys a beautiful view. We have a balcony that's looking out to the ocean. They have the cruise ships out today. A lot of people are traveling here from other parts of the world and enjoying Jamaica's beautiful weather. Okay, so I am excited to be here on vacation. It was much needed. It's about 15 degrees in New York. Okay, actually, they have a snowstorm right now. And I'm just happy to be here with my family enjoying this wonderful weather, okay? So I really look forward to working with you guys. Stay connected, stay inspired, okay? And I'll be back with you guys with another video. Have a great day, guys.